Hi Alfredo, we have your C320 here, and I just wanted to show you the check engine light codes that were on the computer memory. There was a misfiring on cylinder number 5, and as you can see this spark plug right here, the electrode on the spark plug is touching the ground part of the plug, and that's probably most likely the reason why the car was misfiring on that one cylinder. It looks like this spark plug was removed and maybe dropped and then put back on. So this is a misfire on cylinder number 5. But there were some vacuum leaks coming from the engine as well. There was one vacuum leak coming here from the map sensor vacuum connection. Right here, this vacuum line was broken, so we changed it off the map sensor, and that fixed the vacuum leak. When we smoke tested the car, we could see it was leaking from there. And then you have one more leak coming from the back of the car. I'm going to go ahead and turn on the smoke machine here and point out where the leak is at. So we have it on right now, and you're going to see a bunch of smoke coming back from the back of the engine, back here. And we have a mirror already waiting here for me to point out where the hole is, but there's a hole right here coming from the back of the intake manifold, and that's where all the smoke is coming out. This is a vacuum leak that's causing the engine to run rough, and it's causing the check engine light to come on. So not only did you have an issue with a misfire on cylinder number 5, but you have vacuum leaks coming from the back part of the intake manifold, and the intake manifold was cracked in this area, and it's causing some lean codes for the check engine light to come on. We need to replace the intake manifold in order to fix the check engine light. I will email you an estimate to get this fixed, but this is why your car is idling rough and the check engine light is on.